My prince, I heeded your summons at once. But even I am powerless here. I can't say what forces drained Allura's life. All I can do is open the portal in the mirror so you can follow her. I think I know why you're here. Your Allura has become a prisoner of reflections. The two mirrors are supposed to keep the balance of peace in our world, but they can no longer. We're in danger. The thief of reflections escaped because of Allura. That's why the mirrors trapped her soul. The Ice Queen became enamored with one of our mirrors, and she stole it from us. By the time the Guardian of the Mirrors discovered it was in the Queen's possession, your Allura had already broken it. Then the Thief of Reflections escaped. He's loose in the world, stealing people's reflections. Your only chance is to repair the mirror. This will bring Allura back and trap the thief. I must stay here to guard the remaining mirror, and my amulet will protect me from the thief. Alas, the other guardian wasn't so lucky. He dropped his amulet, and because the thief stole his reflection, he became motionless like a statue. You must go to our world and retrieve the mirror shards from their keepers. It's the only way to restore the broken mirror. Here, take this medallion. It's not as if he's using it anymore. It will hide your reflection from the mirrors, and the thief won't be able to steal it. Try not to lose the medallion. And remember, he's very clever. He will try to stop you. Thank you.
I've got a tickle in my throat. Ever since that scoundrel first showed his face here, it's been nothing but broken mirrors and dry taps. We can't have anything that might show a reflection, whether mirror or water. I've got a frog in my throat.
Darling, I'm so glad you found me. Please, come here.
No! It's a trick! It's not her!
You're certainly well prepared, but that won't save you. Everything here is mine. You're here as my guest, so I'll decide what you will and won't do. Have you fallen for it? You'll never get her back. And this sniveling form will pay for getting in my way.
Thank you. Thank you.
My love, I can't see anything. I can't find my way out. Where are you?